Aloha, everybody, and happy Wednesday. We have beautiful conditions ahead. We've been seeing really nice weather all morning long, and that's expected to continue into the afternoon hours as well. So as you're planning your day, expect a lot of this. Another gorgeous day with really nice conditions to be outdoors, and that's actually going to continue in through the weekend as well. Partly to mostly sunny skies with the higher precipitation potential in the early morning and late evening hours. Going to continue with us for a couple of days. We have about a 16% chance of rain continuing into the early afternoon, but in the next hour or so, we're going to see that drop. And again, we haven't seen much in terms of rainfall, but rain chances, only about 8% chance of rain for today. And the big news today, our trade winds are back and in full force. So take a look. Double-digit winds are now taking over. And when winds are up, humidity levels are down. And that's definitely what we're going to be seeing taking over once again today. Thank goodness they're back, because yesterday was definitely muggy. Yesterday, the trades were still here, just not as strong as what we're going to be seeing today into tomorrow. And actually, through the rest of the forecast period. That ridge continued to push further to the east. It strengthened, and we're looking at winds to 20 miles an hour. Not only are we going to see slightly lower humidity, but along with our trade winds come our trade showers. So they're typically confined to the windward sides, and that's still what we're anticipating. But with the winds on the stronger side, there's a better chance some of those showers could get carried over into the leeward sections from time to time. So don't be surprised if some of those come downwind coming in from the northeast. But again, in terms of rainfall, taking a look at what we're seeing right now, very inactive. There's a few light windward showers for Maui, but aside from that, it's looking pretty dry. And Big Island, we're actually going to be seeing once again those afternoon clouds and showers build. You're seeing a lot of sunshine right now and have been through the morning hours, but similar to the last couple of days, we're looking at scattered showers developing. The rest of the state, though, winds strong enough to fight off any sea breezes and convective showers. So for the next couple of days, still this added slightly higher precipitation potential, extra cloud cover and some moisture just embedded in the trade wind flow. But a drier air mass is going to be spreading over the state. And as it does late Thursday, which you can already see more of those blue skies taking over Thursday into Friday and then through the weekend, that drier air mass is maintained over the state. We're looking at partly to mostly sunny skies for both leeward and windward sections and overall just gorgeous conditions to be outdoors. So start making your weekend plans. As for what we're seeing today, try to get outdoors if you can. Surfers, wax up those boards. Town area is going to be the place to be. 12-foot faces, up to 12 feet for the south shores, so high surf advisory is posted. Our north and eastern shores both forecast 2 to 4 feet, bumps across the board, and our western shores 5 to 7 feet. So for today, not only do we have that high surf advisory in place, but boaters, small craft advisories also in place around the typically windy portions of Maui County and Hawaii Island. So today, wind strengthening. We're still seeing some areas seeing those single digits, but by this afternoon, those stronger winds take over. And good news is they're not going anywhere anytime soon. Partly to mostly sunny skies with a pretty perfect forecast ahead.